you can see how everyone is getting ready for David Coma show. This Georgian-born and London-based fashion designer have recently received a very important support from British Fashion Council called Fashion Forward Support.
I've been working with David since his Central St Martin's MA collection. Yeah, at the very beginning. I met him when I went to Central St Martin's MA show and I was like, oh my god, this designer's incredible, I need to know him.
How long did you prepare everything? The hair, the makeup, you did tests, I suppose?
It takes quite a while. We do I work with David, weeks and weeks in advance. We go through looks and concept, and David's a particular designer who works a lot with concept, so we really go into a subject and explore the materials and how that concept can be translated onto a catwalk. And then we work with the same team every season, so we have amazing hair with GHD, we have great makeup with Stila, so we always bounce ideas back and forth and then do the hair test, the makeup test, think about the concept, how that works next to the clothes, next to the references.
But do you usually start to work on the collection when it is already done?
It depends. Different designers work very differently. Sometimes you work with designers, the clothes are all made, you put the looks together. Sometimes as a stylist, you form close relationships with the designer, you get a little bit more involved. It depends on the designer and the relationship, really.
And how it is with David?
With David, he is honestly a genius. His ideas, the way he translates his inspiration to his David Coma aesthetic just absolutely inspires me. I love working with him. I love his attention to detail. It's all based on music and records, so it's using this inspiration. So it's all these textile and very vinyl record. So this is where it came from, very 60s inspired. So we're gonna have a lot of fun. We've collaborated with Elaine Clichy again. He makes incredible shoes.
I have tried to develop this idea of the view loom. There is this particular result with this particular cut that remember the
tears.
Yes. And after we work with this metal, this laminated that is present in the collection, and we have matched the color, and after we have created this silhouette that there is a lot of cut in the shoes that are, you find it the same cut on the clothes. Things they put on the clothes, we try to explain on shoes. So at the end, we have the same language. So music on shoes and everything.
Yeah, but what we wanted to try and do is create something a little bit less obvious and something a bit cooler. So she became this this young French girl who's she's just discovered music for the first time. She's got her first record player and she's sat in her bedroom and she's very relaxed and she's just got this new record. She puts it on, it's the Beatles, it's the 60s. She goes off into this fantasy world and she wakes up and she's on David Coma's catwalk.
So right now we can see how the designer himself watches the rehearsal of his own collection. So last David Coma collection was very well received by fashion insiders and very commercially successful. And I think that now the designer has a very special moment in his career, and Fashion Forward Support is just a proof of it.
Fashion Forward is the next step on for him. Obviously there's the financial aspect, but also there is mentoring and there's support from a whole different group of individuals to help him take his business onto the next level.
As a stylist, which outfits would you like to use in your shootings from this collection?
The red one. The first red dress, and also the dress that was cut off at the shoulders. That was wonderful.
What was interesting is that we were looking at musical instruments more rather than listening to the music. All the materials was used very kind of luxury natural materials, but it was interesting to mix them together to make them look different.
So tell me more about Fashion Forward support, which new opportunities it will give to your brand.
Yeah, I'm very excited about the future ahead because we had this incredible support from British Fashion Council and Fashion Forward and eBay. They've been supporting us from very different angles, like sponsorships, mentoring, the chance to reach much, you know, wider audience. Sit down me.